Khloe Kardashian finally confirmed her pregnancy with an Instagram post on Wednesday that quickly racked up millions of likes. The reality star, 33, shared a photo of her bare baby bump as she posed with her basketball player Bo Tristan Thompson, 26, on Instagram. Alongside the touching photograph, the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star heaped praise on her boyfriend and said having her first child would be her greatest dream realized. Khloe wrote, "My greatest dream realized. We are having a baby. I had been waiting and wondering, but God had a plan all along. He knew what he was doing. I simply had to trust in him and be patient. I still at times can't believe that our love created life." She received 1 million likes in the first 15 minutes of the post and nearly 4.5 million likes in just 3 hours. The star then turned her attention to her boyfriend of 1 year, who already has baby prince with ex-girlfriend Jordan Craig, "Tristan, thank you for loving me the way that you do. Thank you for treating me like a queen. Thank you for making me feel beautiful at all stages. Tristan, most of all, thank you for making me a mommy." Khloe added, "You have made this experience even more magical than I could have envisioned. I will never forget how wonderful you've been to me during this time. Thank you for making me so happy, my love." She then said, "Thank you to everyone for the love and positive vibes. I know we've been keeping this quiet, but we wanted to enjoy this between our family and close friends as long as we could privately. To enjoy our first precious moments just us. Thank you all for understanding. I am so thankful, excited, nervous, eager, overjoyed and scared all in one. But it's the best bundle of feelings I've ever felt in my life." The stunner had on a black Calvin Klein sports bra with her leggings pulled down to show off her bare tummy. It was first reported in October by Us Weekly that she was with child. Khloe went to great lengths to not show her midsection after that, often wearing baggy clothes or putting a large purse in front of her. In a teaser for the family Christmas card, she held on to Rob's daughter Dream to conceal her midsection. But there have been hints along the way. During an October episode of Cut, one of her friends asked when she wanted to have a child with Tristan. Khloe looked uncomfortable as everyone else at dinner cheered. After a pause, Khloe replied, "I mean, I really don't know. I honestly wish we could just be together, and when it happens, it happens. When you make plans, God laughs." Also, in a teaser for Sunday's new episode, it appears as if Khloe breaks her pregnancy news to her friends and family as Khloe is hugged by one person after another and Kris tears up. Her sister Kylie Jenner is also reportedly pregnant with a baby girl, but has yet to comment. The father is reportedly Travis Scott. And Kim has a baby girl due via surrogate in January. Khloe also took to Twitter after revealing her pregnancy. "I was so nervous to post our announcement, but wow, I am overwhelmed with the response by you guys. Thank you. Thank you. I love you guys." She posted for her nearly 26 million followers. Khloe, during a June episode of Cut, learned that she had fewer follicles, which hold eggs, than expected for a woman her age. "Shut the F up," Khloe said during the medical exam in her trademark candid manner. The reality star's follicle count, however, returned to normal once she went off birth control. Khloe revealed during the same episode that she fake tried to get pregnant with ex-husband Lamar Odom, 38. The reality star previously said she took hormone therapy and tried to get pregnant with Lamar via IVF. Khloe, in a May 2013 interview with Red Book, addressed her difficulty getting pregnant. "People assume I'm desperate for a baby. And yes, I would love to have a baby," Khloe said. "But I'm 28, and I've been married 3.5 years. I love my life, but it doesn't feel incomplete right now," she said.